Hey, welcome back. Whether it's your humble cubicle or your home office, makeover can make you happier and maybe more productive. You want to be more productive? Yeah, actually you do. Jared Skinner, founder of the company called Made Design. So a new way to make your home office or even presumably your cubicle a little more visually pleasing would be art.
Right. So the first thing, I guess, is rentable art. Mm-hmm. There's a company called Turning Art where you can actually have them come in and they'll switch the art weekly, monthly, whatever you want. You pick the timetable and they'll come in and they'll work with local artists, national artists, and bring in work and flip it around for you.
Right, and you can tell them, I want something classical, I want something modern, abstract, I don't like red, whatever.
Exactly.
And they will follow that idea for you.
Exactly.
That's kind of fun. Yeah. Time to clear out the clutter. So something called Rocket Book. It looks like just a regular book that I used to use in high school.
Yeah, these things are actually really cool. These are some of the best products that we've got out here. So this is a microwavable notebook, and it digitizes your notes. So you can write on it, sketch on it, whatever you want. You take a photo, it uploads it to the cloud, mm-hmm. it saves it. And then you just pop it in the microwave for a minute, and it completely erases everything. You've got a fresh new notebook, and these things just last and last and last.
Really?
Yeah.
And then Incredible. Everything is stored then on the cloud.
Absolutely, yep.
And someday you can explain to me what the heck the cloud is. If you don't want to dedicate a room inside your home, you can actually create a new office space outside, maybe in the backyard.
Sure. Yeah, so shipping containers, this is kind of a trending topic, right, in design, but they're $2,000 something, you know, they're pretty cheap for like an exterior space. You can have it plopped in the backyard. You can design, we do this for clients, you can design the interior, the exterior, and it's great for just having an exterior space and another workplace.
Right, and pretty easy because, as you say, it's just wherever it's going to fit, you fit it into that space. I saw one that this company that you're talking about here that actually is collapsible. It comes in flat, and you basically flip up the sides, and you have an office.
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, it comes in, like, standard sizes, but, again, the creativity and whatever you can do with it, you can think of, I mean, it's just absolutely endless, so it's great.
So you have an idea. You need more than just a sticky note to put it on. What do you do? You got
right,
something
yeah.
you can
so,
write it on.
So this is called idea paint, right? And so you just paint it on the wall, and it comes out like a whiteboard, and then you can just erase it with these little sponges, right? So it's just like a big whiteboard.
Take a spot on the wall and turn it into a whiteboard.
Great, yeah. It's perfect for collaborative spaces, right? So you can make a whole wall, a whiteboard. Anybody can write ideas, and you just erase it, and it's just back to plain.
Yep. And finally, a free app to give your office another monitor. I love this idea.
Yeah, so this is nice and easy. It's a free app on the iTunes store, and it's called Splashtop. Mm-hmm. And it basically just adds another screen to your laptop, your computer, desktop, whatever you want, and it's great.
Does it require cables?
No, it's completely all digital.
Really?
Digital, wireless, yeah.
So you've got that second screen, a little bit smaller perhaps, or just depending on what size iPad you've got there, but it just basically turns any extra screen you have.
That's it, yeah.
Into,
it's great.
Into another
nice
dedicated screen. Yeah, and then just collapse it and take it with you.
That's it.
Links to all of these ideas and to Made Design on fox4news.com. Thank you a bunch.